Hello guys, this is Zuma and welcome back to the forest. So guys, I kind of have a special video for you. So I'm about to play a hidden mode in the forest called Horde. What it consists of is being at the bottom of the sinkhole with round after round of enemies trying to take you down. And after every round they get progressively harder. So it's kind of like Call of Duty Zombies mixed with the forest. If one person goes down, then the other person has to revive them. If both of you go down, the game is over. So I am playing co-op with a guy called Broadbent. I will leave a link to his channel in the description, and also to the guy who created this mod as well. And it's worth mentioning, guys, that although there is some code in this that the developers, Endnight Games, was going to create Horde, most of this is created solely from the mod. So the final version of Horde that's going to be released in the future will probably be nothing like this. But for the minute, this is all we've got. So I really hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Leave a like or in if you'd like to see more Horde mode, and let's get into it. Right, okay, so what are we playing?
So essentially you spawn in, you get 400 seconds of creative mode to build your defenses and prepare for the attacks.
All right, let's do it.
And then after that time's up, they will come in waves getting harder and harder and harder.
I'm ready. I was born for this.
Yep, there you are.
Hello.
You should be in creative mode. So they're going to spawn over here.
Right.
And they're going to head this way. So we've set it up this way because it's kind of fiddly. So they're going to... What I've always done is built a wall here and tried to defend this wall.
Oh, wait. I don't like having this low energy stuff. Right, where are we going? What are we doing?
So they're going to try and come through this way. So if we try and warden off this, it's what I've always done in my videos.
Okay. I'll build the happy birthday traps. Try and block them in. This teamwork. Not leaving much room for error here. Oh yes.
Bit better.
We should just rain arrows down and then collect them at the end of the round.
It's a good idea.
So we only have 174 more seconds, and then we can't build after that once the waves start coming. But what about if you put the blueprint down? Can you build it after?
No. So if you have something that takes 400 logs and you put 399 in, but the time runs out, you can't build it.
Right.
So you've got to build everything before.
Yeah, it's best not to have them touching, I think. So when we like one, they all don't go up. Don't know why, I just really want a gazebo somewhere.
Do it.
It's going here.
Oh yes, my god.
It's going to be my victory gazebo. That's the last stand, Broadbent.
Can I build it?
That's where we go to die. Oh, can you get it from there?
Yeah, just...
Oh, I was going to do a one-man mission all the way around.
Oh, there you go.
Nice.
Build a circuit up to it.
I just got to make sure I can get there now.
Yeah.
Is this a little safe spot down here? Can't get to the other side of this, can they? Oh, I just realised we've only got 44 seconds.
Time flies.
Need to build up there, build up there. How do we get up there?
That's the first time I've been up here.
Over there. I have no idea where that came from.
How's that?
Yeah, that's good. Nice! This is it. This feels good.
Bow and arrow?
Yep.
Make sure you get some armor on. Just in time. I like this.
Round one begins. This is going to go right through him and hit the leaf trap, I know it.
The fire out, yeah.
Yep. Okay, maybe we shouldn't start with this yet. I'm going to put some armor on. So we've got to see how far we can get with all this inventory. We don't get nothing else.
Easy.
Ah. Nice. I've got the suit on, man. It feels like we have time now.
Yeah, because we can always trap one in the noose trap as well, so they can't...
spawn in straight away.
Yeah.
We have a bit of time.
I'll see if they don't destroy it.
Yeah, it's a good gap, this. Probably, Bam's Ingenuity won't be able to get through there.
They could just break through. Oh, no, wait, yeah, because they can't destroy it, can they?
No. So it's, I think it could be good. Could be good. Only thing we're going to run out... Oh, yeah, okay.
Sorry, I should let you know.
Can they get through? Oh, they can. Oh, they got so confused then. Oh, he's trying to eat his fucking brother.
Ah, crap, crap, crap.
All right, kind of all went in a pile there. Oh, one's not dead. You die. You dead? Yeah.
Oh, that's a bug.
What's up?
If you damage a trap that's been set off and repair it, it just... Wait, where's this? It just, resets the trap as well. Can't fix this one.
I saw you put little defensive spikes on there, that's cool.
Yeah.
So this is where our bone bomb's gonna be, right?
Yes.
I can't believe they can get through this so easily. Oh, they just dived over that like a boss. Okay, maybe we should have gone too high. Oh, you little shit. You ready? Retreating? Ready to retreat in?
Yeah, go, go. Uh-oh.
Fuck it. Oh. I'll repair you, fight!
I had a
hammer in the morning. I'm doing my part.
Right, he's down. One left.
Nice.
Do you wanna
go up here a little bit? Might be able to heal it up here. Oh, nice one.
Right, we'll keep this guy alive.
You haven't gone in the noose trap once yet.
Round four, I think we're on now.
How long is it till the bones disappear? Will they last to the end of the round, do you think?
Yeah, I don't think they disappear. I'm not sure if they've got a limit on how many you can have on screen at once, but...
Did that light go quick?
Oh my god, that's a lot.
It is. We aren't even onto the big mutants yet. Make sure to get all the arrows after.
Yeah.
There we go.
He did it too.
Yeah, did you? Smashed on the wall and just rained fire down on him.
Yeah. Oh my.
He even follows me. Come on, both of you.
Right. Oh. There's one here.
Cool.
Right, let's get some armor down.
Oh, did we build a bench? To replenish our energy?
Nope.
Oh, no.
Just have to use meds. Meds and, what are they called? Energy mixes.
We only have so many.
10, yeah.
Oh, we didn't build a bench.
One thing to note.
Rookie move, rookie move. Oh. How many are here?
Oh, the arrows are on the floor now.
Nice. Why so many? Just got 17 arrows.
I've still got 50.
48. Maybe there's two stuck in somewhere. I have no idea. Okay, alright, let's get making some bone armor. Nice. Got some more.
So many bones.
Oh, I just thought we could have put the skulls in the catapult.
Oh, yeah.
To fire. There you go, so you're learning something every time, bit by bit. We'll master it at one point.
So a bench.
Bench and a catapult for the skulls.
Yeah.
Still got a few leaf traps as well. So doing okay.
Yeah, we should save that for like probably round 10 and just get those going.
Yeah. Do you know what the maximum rounds go to?
There's no cap. However, 10's the hardest it will get, and then it just stays at that for the next
round.
So you can get to 99, but you'd have to go through round 10, you know, 81 times, or 89 times.
Mm.
Which is difficult if you've only got so many stuff, you know.
Yeah, could have done with the bench.
For sure. So bad at aiming this.
You can't see a hit marker on the floor either, so you don't know where you need to adjust.
Can we even hit him when he's in the trap?
Maybe not. It's probably too far. Oh, yeah, there's a Virginia there.
He's dead already. I didn't realise.
You need to get back. Wait. Mate, just quickly light one.
Oh my god.
You alright?
Yeah. Got through though.
Nice. Hopefully Virginia goes over the leaf trap.
Okay, one down. Four left, including Virginia. Virginia down.
Nice. Well, that was an easy round.
Yeah, it's just... Oh my. Getting the mutants in.
You see that? The arrow skid along the floor and lit the trap.
No, I didn't see that.
Let your guardian angel.
Oh my god.
What?
Spawned in.
Spawn.
Come on. Yes!
Oh!
That's nice. Like all of them out. Oh my god.
I just shot him and he looked at me like, you what? Oh, I got him in the dick. Good stuff. Right, I think they're going to spawn in at any minute.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Going to be quite a few mutants this time.
Yeah, that worked out though. That bomb was a good move because they all group up at the start of the round.
Yeah.
So it's not a bad shout chucking it in.
Oh my.
Wow.
Yeah, 10 enemies. I'm round level 8.
Oh, chain reaction! And I got all the babies as well!
He might be attacking your structure.
I think he is. But he's on fire. Come on, Andy, get on there. There we go. Gazebo of Destiny. Oh, nice.
Right, try and get... This guy stops running in circles.
Gonna get him to the noose trap.
Yeah.
Arms is down.
Oh.
He just took one to the chest.
Come on.
He's like, I don't want to be here.
I didn't ask for this.
I'm just eating a cheeseburger and then I spawned in. I didn't want to be here. It's alright.
Yeah, we gotta kill him.
He looks like a Barry. You call him Barry?
Barry?
Barry, oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, Barry. He's alive! He's faking it.
Oh, is he moving about now?
He took a bullet to the head to wake him up.
I don't really know what's gonna come this round. They're gonna spawn very soon.
I'm surprised they haven't spawned already.
Oh, yeah, they're here, they're here. Oh my god.
Oh, wait.
There's two Armses, two Virginias.
Chuck some bombs in there. He got through!
Oh, you didn't close the gate.
No. Alright, do you want to jump down and close the gate? I'll do it. I don't know how I'm gonna get back around. Oh, nice one. Okay, that was easy.
Uh-oh.
You're getting hit.
Oh.
My energy's low. I'm gonna let my energy go up. You wanna waste yours? I'll come in. Okay, I'm stuck in the corner.
Again?
Yep! it's okay though, I can block. Oh, I'm fine, I'm fine. This time I was facing him.
He needs to avoid corners.
Yeah. He's down.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Right. Just dived at me. So we're on round 9. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Well, I knew it. Oh! Careful. It fell! Hammer, hammer, hammer!
I'll try and
oh, too late! Too late!
Oh, my God.
The wall came down. I'm just there with a hammer saying, hi, Amzi. Oh, no.
This is round 9, by the way. We've got 4 left.
Okay.
We're not even on 10 yet.
No. I'm going to use the pistol.
Okay.
Oh, went down.
2 left somewhere. 360 quicks go. We've got no defenses now, though. We've got the traps, and that's it.
I know.
And this is what players get up to with unlimited ammo.
Yep.
This thing's so bad.
Where is he? There. Oh.
Sorry. Okay. Right.
Well, I think we should start repairing stuff, what we've got left.
Can
this wall's nearly had
logs.
It.
There's 3 logs there. I can build a really small wall.
Kind of forgot about the repairing bit.
Yeah, we did.
So next is round 10, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Have you ever completed round 10?
Not to my knowledge.
Yeah. Bomb time. Right, now's the time to use all the bombs I've got. I've still got like 4 or 5 left.
Dynamite.
Can I blow
as well.
The happy dynamite. Birthday trap?
Armsies?
Oh. Are you down there?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, the happy birthday trap's gone. Do not die down there. I need a sticky bomb.
Crap.
You dead?
I'm very nearly. One hit.
Go. Yes! Oh, there's only 2 Amzis left. Oh, that is a lot of Amzi pieces.
Oh my. 4 enemies left.
Wow.
We've survived for 2,000 seconds.
Nice!
Yeah, 1,930 seconds. Oh, he's gonna destroy this.
The cannibals do, when you shoot them, they just look at you like, you what, motherfucker?
Right, that's it. Round 11.
Round 11?
Yeah.
And we have nothing. I'm getting ready now. I have no bombs left. Just one to spawn in front of me.
I use your dynamite.
Good thinking.
I always forget about those.
Right. I'm ready. Whatever the gods bring me, I am ready.
She's gonna be a lot.
Come on.
Oh my
god. Oh. I didn't even see it.
Right, I'm throwing it all in.
It lagged the game.
Are you still in? Yeah.
Yep. Nice.
I'm completely out of explosives. I think I can craft some.
My dynamite just fell through the world.
Yeah, it's...
That didn't. That's good.
Nice.
This game mode is fun.
It's good, isn't it?
We're on 11?
We're gonna be... Yeah, we're on... This is the end of 11.
Oh, wow.
I don't think it gets that much harder after this, because it's mainly made for single player, because my friend hadn't, like, thought of... He's only just made it work for co-op, so...
He's done a good job.
He can use the modern axe, perhaps, and add teeth to it, or feathers.
Yeah, I want teeth. Oh, wow, 100,000 teeth.
Yeah.
Nice.
There must be a limit on cloth, then.
Yeah, why don't we upgrade the modern axe? Although I've upgraded it in my single player. You can't see any, so quite annoying.
Oh, it does reset. Like, I've noticed that bug, too. Sometimes, I think it's like per update, it just like cleans it.
Let me know if you can see a face here.
Are you doing a face?
Well, I need to give him some hair. Right. You see your face?
I can see those now. Oh my god.
Can you see your face?
Yeah.
Does he have hair?
Yeah.
Smiley seal. We still have those two logs over there. Yeah, can we do anything with them? Wait, can we make a bench with those two logs?
Yes. Yeah, you can. Good idea.
Oh. Okay. That is what I'm going to do. I've got my next project.
Do you need to get some bones or...?
No. Oh, stocked up.
Okay. Use these then.
Where shall I put it? Shall I put it in the gazebo if we can? The resting gazebo.
That would be really cool. Just sitting down on the yeah. The bench and you see all the arms you spawn in.
Yeah, pretty much.
Put these up here.
Done. That's better.
Yeah, you got him. Just making sure it did damage.
Right, I'm just going to get my sticky head bomb to start off with.
Got to be careful. You can't throw this too far either, so you're going to have to be...
And for some reason, it's not allowing me to create a sticky head bomb.
Yeah, me neither.
Huh. Careful. Interesting.
We'll throw them both, shall we? Or...
Yeah. Throw two head bombs. Let's have a look at yours. Cheers.
Oh!
I'm stuck. Oh, you got me.
Oh my.
Oh, you're backing me into it. Nice.
How many we got? We only got 10 left.
Oh. You gonna get the stairs?
Oh my god.
This is round 12?
Yeah. Round 12, I've been playing for 2,600 seconds. Oh, my frames are dropping now, actually.
Yeah.
See how many there are? Just come up here.
Where?
Come up here and then jump over.
Oh, right, okay.
Go up that staircase.
Need to protect this, then.
Yeah, oh my god, dude.
Oh, I'm done for. I am done for.
Right, we're good. Keep running.
I have nothing.
Keep going.
What?
No, one hit and I'm dead. One hit and I'm dead.
You're right.
I got meds.
Oh, man. Come on!
Oh my
god. Got the stairs back here.
Oh, good idea. I'm getting 20 frames a second. Is that many enemies? I'm not sure what you're at.
They shouldn't be able to get up here. I'm okay. Oh, I don't know. That was... Amzi's... Is he dead? Yeah, right. This side's clear. That's cool, so we're always going to be able to get up here.
I have a right idea.
Oh, yes. They're all grouped up. Do it!
Careful.
Oh, yeah. What the hell, man? This guy's broken as well.
What, is he just sat there?
Yeah, it's right here, just eyeballing me.
If you shoot him, you should just like glitch out, maybe. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think I might just leave him so we can get our bearings at the end.
Oh, he's moving. Yeah. He's moving.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. He's stuck in the rock. He's trying to run.
Another Ramsey down.
This is a gun round only. Oh my god. There's 30 enemies.
30?
30.
I have a bomb.
You do? Oh, go for it.
I've got two.
I'll group them all over here.
Yeah. Oh, I don't fall through the world, hopefully.
Oh!
Jackpot.
Thank you.
But that's it. Oh. That was the three that you made me.
Careful. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
You're down. Oh yep. No.
The explosion hit me off and then they grouped me.
How long have I got?
30 seconds, maybe a bit less, before I die.
My time to shine.
Try and bring them all towards where you are.
Here I go. Try and bring them to this corner. Oh, shit. I see it, I see it. I'm going to get trapped in this corner, I hope you know that.
Jump onto the rock where I should have left me.
Oh! Hero!
Nice! Oh my god, one hit. Just one hit, that's all it's going to take. Are you alive?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm trapped in a little canyon.
Oh yeah, jump onto the rock.
I did it! I did it! No way.
Nice work.
Oh my god. Where are you?
Right, I was where you were. You were on that rock.
Oh, I see you. Ams is just chilling out on there.
Oh, crap.
I'll put a fire around him, he might run away.
Yeah.
Ooh. No, he's down. He's down. It's okay. Right, I'm coming. Virginia's just chilling right next to me. Wait there. Oh, shit. How did she miss me? I'm back.
You got,
I'm back.
You've got meds left, right?
Yeah. Do you need some? Come up here. You can come right round.
Up here?
Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, my heart was racing then. Just kind of dancing with two arms.
Oh, one down.
I've got the suit on. I'm ready. Wah! Yeah! Oh, you can go in the cave?
Yeah.
Oh, but don't, you can't get stuck.
Alright, what do you think? Should we not use the gun?
Yeah, okay. Pistol right. Out of bounds.
Crafted bow and a spear and a sword.
Nice. So we're on 16, are we? Next 17?
17, sorry. We've got the flag on.
Yep.
Like, when they first spawn in, we can just set them all on fire straight away. I like how he's got a light. Can you see that? And it's going against the wall.
I was making my stone archways, and the light was shining up on him. It was so cool. I wish I could keep it.
Oh, oh, oh,
that's more like it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Careful.
Oh, yeah.
God, oh my.
Let's go back to where he was.
Fight down here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Leaf trap didn't go off though. One hit.
Damn it, I can't move.
I've got no meds left. Can't heal again.
I've been using my med pluses.
God damn it.
Isn't that trapeze miles away from it? Does it look like that for you?
Oh yeah, he's been caught in the trap, but he's
he's far. Oh shit, don't die.
Good point.
Is there one more? Is there two more left?
No, just one.
It's the last guy. The last guy, right. Oh.
Right, bring him over. And then we're about to go to round 19.
Oh, we have to get to 20. Let's do this. In fact, do you want to light the leaf traps now?
Good idea.
Bit of preemptive shit going on here.
Don't spawn
in. It's going to be any second, isn't it?
Don't spawn in.
Round 19. I think we're going to get to 20. Come on. Is there a timer? Do you know?
Hey.
It worked.
There's no timer.
It worked. Oh, I got mainly the little cannibals. Oh, that took a lot out.
There's only 10 there.
It's with all the pieces. I didn't lose no armor that time, so that's good.
There we go. Oh god, if there's right. 30 this time. Rip.
30 arrows?
No, if there's 30 enemies.
Are you back to 50 already?
28.
Oh, there's loads in these two arms. It's here. Oh no, an arms in Virginia.
I've already got them.
Level 20. Let's go.
They're already gone for me. I think that's client side. Oh god, the 16. Right. 22.
Oh shit.
It's 22.
First time I'm gonna fire my flare gun.
Oh my god, I'm down.
What the? Flare gun's in. I don't know if I can make my way forward. Oh, there's too many.
It's alright. Made it to level 20.
We need to complete level 20. Oh, what? Oh my god. I don't have much energy. Oh, I'm here.
You got it?
Wait, wait, wait. Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh my god, instant death. Ah. I just got launched up so hard.
I got out!
What? I'm stuck on the side of a cliff. You down?
No, I'm still alive.
Is my player
what
like...
the hell? Oh, this is insane.
Handstand or something.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, wait there. I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm down.
Right.
Oh, I got you up there. Oh, dear. We got to level 20.
That was good.
Nearly 6,000 seconds. Oh, that was fun.
Wow. GG.
Good games, man.